So guys, what should we do during our spare time?
I know. Maybe we should start getting jobs just like the rest of General Guy's gang members are doing.
I agree. That way, we can earn the money for General Guy and all of our friends. And help them earn money for the stuffs they want. If our friends want to get the stuffs they need, then I believe we should help them get what they want.
Agree with Dark Cat Morton Koopa Jr. The Rude Wanted employees are one of our best friends after all. So now, we are getting jobs to not only earn money to get the stuffs we want, but we are also getting jobs to earn money to get the stuffs they want.
Good idea. And I think we should work at Punch Burger. But we're not going to work at the one at Louisiana since we got banned from that one for attacking Cat Adelaide Chang. And the fact Louisiana is on a lockdown after we attacked so many people at a Maggie MCFLY's. So we're going to work at the one in the state Orange Blaster is at.
Okay then, Dark Cat Ludwig von Cooper. Now, let's go and get that job.
Before we get this job started, we convinced all the troublemaking Koopalings, including the bad versions of our regular clones, to be our gang members. And yes, they're watching us, but won't be seen. Now let's... Oh shit. Looks like the guy who betrayed skipped it at Papa John's is coming in right now. Oh well, time for this bitch to get assaulted for that.
Welcome.
No. Skipped told us that you betrayed him back at Papa John's. We're not going anywhere this time. For betraying Skidzid, all seven of us, along with our gang members, are going to teach you a strong, strict lesson. Everyone, get him.
Wait. Me, General Guy, Orange Blaster, Skidzid, and all of our gang members, wanna help out because I want revenge on my imposter for destroying my reputation by betraying Skidzid. And yes, I told Skiptic that it wasn't me who betrayed him, and I was actually revived by Gregor. That guy who betrayed Skiptic was actually an imposter of me, who was trying to destroy my reputation. Anyways, let's all get him.
Thank you. Getting the control, getting the control, getting the control. Thank you. is Cobra Clipper International Airlines, based in Bubba Hawkins, Clear Delaware Park.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
now, for the motherfucking finishing blow.
This is what you fucking get for betraying me at Papa John's.
Yeah!
And this is what you also get for destroying my reputation. I hope this beating taught you a huge lesson on to never destroy people's reputations. And also, I'm the real KY Fox who causes trouble. You're just a nice clone version of me. Come to think of it, I actually shouldn't be having nice clones out of myself, because I'm a criminal. And I'll never do good stuff like this. I hope you learned the lesson on to never betray the almighty troublemakers.
And General Guy and Skip-Dip, is it okay if I watch you serve the customers? I have been a fan of wanted employees for a long time, and I would like to join you. I also heard you're planning to create a utopia without any non-troublemakers, and I will make sure you guys succeed in creating your dream of a utopia. Not only that, but one day, we get revenge on Weatherster 4000 Video and Princess Scarlet Angel for all the trouble they caused me.
Okay then, Key Fox. And yes, you can join my gang.
Agree with General Guy.